The victim is placed into a stock, not a stock for the wrist or the neck, but one for the genitals. The victim then has the option of one of two buttons. This button activates the slab, which pulverizes the testicles and allows the victim to pass freely on the other side. Should the enlargement of the testicles prevent the prisoner freedom to pass through the other side, then the victim has the option of the second button, which activates the blade and releases the prisoner altogether.